para recordar que los niños no hacen parte de la guerra. Una bala perdida mató a una niña.
What's up YouTube? Welcome yet to another Tina Surfing episode. We're still here in Medellin and today we're going to visit
Comuna
13 with a beautiful
Victoria.
As you know guys, we're not Tina Surfing here, we're still in an apartment, but we still have our Tina contacts to take us around and show us the good stuff. Victoria, what is Comuna 13? What can the people expect from this motherfucking day?
It's a beautiful neighborhood. They have graffitis around. They have an electronic store. It was one of the most dangerous neighborhoods, but now it's really tourist. So I hope that you enjoy the place.
So what is exactly Comuna 13?
Okay, Comuna 13 now is a project from the people coming here to see how beautiful can be Medellin, or how can change Medellin. So because before, Comuna 13 suffered because the government come inside to the neighborhood and tried to kill many bad people, but also kill many good persons.
Right, and while we're explaining, Marvel, as usually, is eating.
I know everything about Comuna 13, I was born here.
Nothing's gonna happen to us.
Nada.
We ain't gonna get murdered.
No. Vale. Eso no pasa más en Medellin. El único peligro de estar en Colombia es que quieras quedarte.
Entonces, ¿qué es eso? Perdón, que se ve allá un tobogán. ¿Qué es?
Eso es un monumento para recordar que los niños no hacen parte de la guerra. Una bala perdida mató a una niña de alrededor de 4 o 5 años. Y ellos construyeron esto para recordarlo.
So for you people to understand really well, and you stop me if this is wrong, you know, Medellin is a city of Pablo Escobar and he had like such a high rate of criminality. So in 2002, the government decided to literally bomb the shit out of this Comuna 13. And they say that only few people got killed, but it's not true. It's actually hundreds and hundreds of people who got murdered here by their own government. Man, that's mad. And so the people here decided to turn their weakness into strength and to change everything. So it's not like full of these sick graffitis. It's actually full of tourists. So Comuna 13 now is famous for its street art and graffiti, right? Let me show you guys some of the best graffitis in here. Keep on walking and they keep on delivering. You write people for pictures, man. Your Instagram is so strong that you write people for pictures.
Black and white.
We're done.
We fly the drone, man. Take a beer. Guys, that's what happens when you fly your drone. Well, kids.
Yes, we
chicos, dicen hola.
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 Todo bien.
Hola, hola.
Pero igual la situación ha cambiado muchísimo en 20 años, ¿no? Es que es una evolución positiva. Igual no, aún no es perfecto, y va a ser muy, muy difícil de tener su barrio seguro al 100%, porque un barrio seguro al 100% casi no existe en ninguna parte del mundo, ¿sabes?
Sí. Pero mira, sí ha funcionado, ahorita es un barrio tranquilo, pues dentro de lo que cabe, es un barrio tranquilo.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed that episode. What a freaking amazing place that was.
Victoria.
Victoria.
Thanks for watching as usual. Murder, like, button, subscribe, all that shit you already know, my peeps. And I'll see you all in the next episode. And I'll see you.
What's that?
What's that? Wait a minute, what? Going to catch fucking Pablo Escobar, the motherfucker. So that's what we're here for. Put the mask on.
Wait.
So yeah, let's go.